try to label me. I think we have another one size fits all cookie cutter. Another Mac Miller, another Asher Roth, another college kid recording on his Macintosh. And what the fuck is real hip hop anyway? I would take real over hip hop any day. In any case, I don't get the nerve of you bastards. Gatekeepers try to solidify deserving a chapter. How ironic. Did it not occur to you bastards? A fraternity to keep out the fraternity rappers. So you bump Big Pun and Big L, and I bump Big Sean and Big Timers.
Big deal.
Bunch of elitists, pieces of pieces. Least had the decency and conceitus. Conceited, you're not a genius. Elitist, cause I concede this. I used to be an elitist. Blah blah, what's the song? See, I was just trying to beat us. Hip hop eugenicist, mainstream the nemesis. Riding on my high horse, act like I invented it. So take hip hop back or what's left of it. The only art we change is viewed as the death of it.
Ride with me, come on, ride with me. This for everybody who never fit in at a mold. Ride with me, come on, ride with me. This for everybody who's sick and tired of being told. Ride with me, you can't, you can't, you can't.
And certainly my music ain't making me any friends. The trend is boom bap, too bad I ain't on that. And I'm about as well liked as Rick Perry strong ass. On that, wrong rap, no blogs or talk rap or call back. That shit's all bad.
Why's that?
Cause I ain't got a fallback. Don't know what you call that, dumb or big boss that. I need to clean up my image, I need to mold it. I don't believe in the image, that's some bullshit. And I won't be told shit. So I'm lacking any taste, yet you wouldn't know what you like if I slapped you in the face. 90s hip hop, that's the shit you say you crave. Dubstep was last week, that's the shit you say you hate. Yeah, 2 weeks ago, you had pictures at a rave. Steady switching up your taste with whatever's in today. So your opinion don't mean nothing to me. You must be fucking with me if you think you're fucking with me. So say I suck on a beat and you stupid fuck up, you'll see. Think I'm a frat rapper cause I got a fucking degree. Please
ride with me, come on, ride with me.